नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी हैव टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम ऑन जॉर्डन कैनोनिकल फॉर्म। प्रॉब्लम, हाउ मेनी पॉसिबल जॉर्डन कैनोनिकल फॉर्म इफ द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक पॉलीनोमियल इज एक्स माइनस टू रेज टू फोर इंटू एक्स माइनस थ्री स्क्वायर। वी नो द रिजल्ट इफ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक पॉलीनोमियल ऑफ ए मैट्रिक्स ए इज product x minus alpha I raised to n I, I runs from 1 to k, then number of possible Jordan canonical form of A is product P of n I runs from 1 to k, where P of n I is number of partition. So here alpha 1 is equal to 2, n 1 is equal to 4, alpha 2 is equal to 3, and n2 is equal to 2. So the partition of 4 is 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. First partition 1 plus 1 plus 2. Second partition 1 plus 3. Third partition 2 plus 2. Fourth partition and 4. Fifth partition. So partition of 4 is 5. And partition of 2 is 1 plus 1 and so partition of 2 is 2. So the possible Jordan canonical form of the characteristic polynomial x minus 2 raised to 4 into x minus 3 raised to 2 is equal to P of 4 into P of 2. So it is equal to 5 into 2. So it is 10. The possible Jordan canonical form is 10. Jordan canonical forms are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.